And they are going to bring it for our final two heats of the day. Our final for the men's coming up in just a few moments. And then we'll turn our attention to find out which of our ladies will represent the Oceania region. Going to roll out in the next 6 minutes for individual test and our final test. It is number seven.
Three rounds for time of Echo Bike calories, 15 calories for the men, 20 toes to bar, 60 foot sandbag bear hug carry, 6 minute time cap, 200 pound sandbag, that's 91 kilos.
Ready to go. And our heat list for our fourth and final heats. And our last heat for the men for the Taurian Pro for 2023. Jay Crouch just needs to finish and he will go to the CrossFit Games for those two other spots. Who are they going to go to? Bailey Martin, Jake Douglas, Will Carney. It is going to be epic. James Newbury setting a very good time to beat.
It's going to come down to which one of these men want it the most.
Well, Will Carney said yesterday he wants it really bad. Zach Thomas wasn't even supposed to be here, and he's in the final heat. Great weekend for Zach Thomas coming in seventh position after starting 30th. Success, all thanks to RP Strength.
Go out hard, but save some for a big finish. An unbroken toaster bar. Now, Zach Thomas is looking a bit like Rob Watt did in the last heat.
Buddy, learn some lessons from Rob Watt. Maybe don't go out that hot. Noble, the official footwear and apparel brand of CrossFit. Shop now, scan the QR code and get shopping. Crowd waiting. Who is going to get off the Tota bar first? Riley Smith, the last athlete onto the floor. Wait for the judges' hands to go in the air and the absolute roar. And Jake Douglas is that man. Destiny awaits. If you can strategize this test perfectly. Jake Crouch in second.
We've seen in the previous heats that the male off that first round in the lead doesn't necessarily come in at the end in the lead.
Jake Crouch, do you know why he's so special? Because he's been in the CrossFit Games 5 times and he's going to go back for 6. And he's going to be one of the all-time champions of this region.
That's why he's special.
That's why he's special. And he's going to drag Jake Douglas along for the ride as well. Douglas is minutes away from a CrossFit Games ticket. The big unit from Tamworth achieve a goal that's eluded him for so many years. This place is going to go off chops in the next couple of minutes. Jake Douglas cannot own it. ticket. Two rounds complete. Time, not the issue. Placings are the issue.
Jake Douglas gets to work on his third round.
Jake finishing fifth at the Torian Pro last year. State CrossFit in Tamworth. His fiance Ellen and his two kids. We met Frankie yesterday. And Johnny, his two-year-old boy. They are going to be so proud of Dad if he can achieve something great. And the crowd here at Pat Rafter Arena are about to witness just that.
Now, does he hold on to these 20 toes to bar?
I don't think he has to, but I think he wants to. He comes off this. We're going to need some earplugs, because this crowd, you can hear them. He breaks it up. Jake Crouch, does he jump ahead? Oh, Jake Crouch. Oh, yes. But it's Isaac Newman on the outside. Oh, stealing the thunder, the boy from the west. Jake needed the finish ahead of Will Carney to go to the CrossFit Games. Bailey Martin comes in after Jake Douglas. The craziness here continues with Will Carney in. Isaac Newman at 4:10. I have not seen a crazier competition ever in my life. Riley Smith finishing off. And we still don't know who's going to the CrossFit Games.
That sneaky outside lane that we've seen all weekend, Isaac Newman crept up on us on the outside. What a legend.
Oh, wow. 4:10. Oh. And you talk about future athletes coming into this space. You're beating the entire field here in a test like that. Jake Douglas needed to get over the top of Will Carney to make it.
The story of the weekend in the males competition has been how jumbled this leaderboard has been, and our final test did not help us at all. We still have no idea what is happening and who's going to the CrossFit Games. These guys have surprised us time and time again.
Let's head down to Kayla Banfield.
Jay, you've stayed consistent all weekend and you proved it to us in that final test. What was your attack leading into that test?
Just to say,